Okay. What is it? What? A yearning, something. What's happening to me? Tell me, Hunter. Could this be joy? Ah.
Brave Hunt, thank you. The town is in disarray. Together I cannot be. The only thing that I can offer is my own lowly blood, if it would.
Yeah. finished.
Thank you.
you hear the graveyard murmurs, then it's almost time. Oh, I can't wait. I just can't wait.
I don't want to use these, but I have to.
Why do you have to?
Because I need a fire paper. Yep.
You got so far in the game in the past like 2 days.
Now, I need to take this stuff off of this. Can I upgrade this? No, I cannot.
Later, should I play Bloodborne or Overwatch?
It's all about Bloodborne. Oh yeah, I need them.
But the new Overwatch character came out today and I kind of want to play her.
Gosh, I hate using these. I try to save them, but... Oh, nope. I do not need. Oh my gosh. Oh. So I do not need pebbles. I don't need that.
Wait, how'd you get that?
I'll show you after, okay?
Okay.
Actually, I really only need these ones. Okay. And there's like a little secret where if you have zero insight, the witches would not spawn anything. But there's only one problem. When you enter a room, the room gives you insight for free.
Why was it all up there?
These don't do that much, like they do damage, but they do not have a lot of health. Uploading a video where I unlock a shortcut. Just wait for these to come, because somebody up there throws Molotovs at you. You need to go to the side to the right. Yeah! Now she has a she has a chance to drop a Molotov, which hopefully she does. Most likely it's just blood vials. Oh, never mind. I got a blood gem. Once you defeat the witches, go down the door, then now you could equip runes. I forgot that I cannot find my gun. Now, this is the shortcut that I made. Watch out for the girl up there. Nothing. Now there's more of these guys. No. Now the thing is, if they hit you while you're dark or while you are dodging, they will do double damage. I have zero insight. Now it gives me one, so they're gonna spawn that. You just had to dodge those guys.
Oh, it's this boss.
Yeah. There's more than one of them. Yeah, there's two witches. If she does not attack you, then that's not the one. Do not attack her. So just.
What if you do attack the one that doesn't attack you?
Then they'll both attack you, and they will do arcane damage.
Mm-hmm.
And arcane does a lot of damage.
My character does a lot of arcane.
Nope. You know what? Oh yeah. Yep. This is her.
Why don't you kill the guy walking around?
Cause once you kill him, then just more armor are gonna spawn. Once you get her down to half health, and just attack on the other one, because she can revive. Like if you kill one, I use that way too early. If you kill one witch, then the other can revive. Make sure that they do not hit you. If you get close, they would actually want to. I need to get my my arcane up. I like the music. And this is one of the, or one of the more simpler bosses. They still take a lot of damage. Oh, you're right here. These guys are just gonna despawn.
get the bloodshot eyeball. Okay.
I have 7 of those now. I think. Do I have 7? Yeah, I might have 7. Okay, then you just go down here. Open this door. And where are they? Oh yeah, these runes, you equip them with this. The rune workshop.
Why don't you need to use the other thing in the, entry stream?
Oh, 20,000. Okay. I mean, I already defeated them. And this next boss, I'ma wait a while to do that one. Oh yeah, so now I can hold 21 vials. I can hold plus 4 more silver bullets.
More echoes of slain than these.
Yeah. So I got those 3.
Welcome. What? Very well. Let me.
32.
Okay, I'm not gonna do 1. I'm gonna do arcane. Yeah. Okay.
15 arcane.
Farewell,
so
good hunter.
If you go here, you can make the dog cry. If you give her like this little hairband thing. And I'm gonna show you where you get it. This is the old workshop, like, what, do you know the old man in the wheelchair?
Mm-hmm.
So this was when he was a hunter. Well, this was his dream. This is his dream. Oh, you could get her outfit. So now I'm the doll. Well, you get this from this chest right here. As much as I love this, the one that I was using before was way better. So the defense is a bit off. But it gives me so much, everything, a resistance. So, let me see. Can I use this yet? No, I need 15 arcane, and I only have 10. This is the one that lets you teleport.
Good thing I have 15 arcane.
Yeah.
Ha.
I mean, it's mostly just rolling, but just teleporting instead of rolling. Okay, that is pretty much it.